I seriously don't get it and why Roblox audio doesn't work on this recording app or platform. This problem should be fixed.